بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back to another session of Quranic Arabic recitation with Tajweed rules. In this session, we will be studying another three words. That's from here till there. Page number 17 of Al-Qaida Nuraniya. This slide is just a reminder for transliteration purposes. The first word we have is عذابٌ. It can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is عين فتحة عا. عين is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it and it will be prolonged for one count. عين فتحة عا. عين فتحة عا. عين فتحة عا. The second syllable we have is ذال فتحة ألف سكون. ذال is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف and this ألف has a hidden سكون and it will be prolonged for two counts. ذال فتحة ألف سكون ذا. ذال فتحة ألف سكون ذا. ذال فتحة ألف سكون ذا. Combining these two syllables, we have عذا. 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 The next syllable we have is باء ضمتين بن. باء is a light letter. It has ضمتين on top of it. باء ضمتين بن. باء ضمتين بن. باء ضمتين بن. Now combining all three syllables we have عذابٌ عذابٌ عذابٌ. The next word we have is عطاءً. It can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is عين فتحة عا. عين is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it and it will be prolonged for one count. عين فتحة عا. عين فتحة عا. عين فتحة عا. The next syllable we have is طا فتحة ألف مد. طا is a heavy letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف and ألف has a مد. And this مد is called مد المتصل, connecting مد. And it will be prolonged for four or five counts. But in these sessions we are using four counts only. طا فتحة ألف مد طا. طا فتحة ألف مد طا. طا فتحة ألف مد طا. Combining these two syllables we have عطا. 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 The next syllable we have is همزة فتحتين أن. همزة is a light letter and it has فتحتين on top of it. همزة فتحتين أن. همزة فتحتين أن. همزة فتحتين أن. Combining all three syllables we have عطاءً عطاءً عطاءً. The next word we have is غثاءً. It can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is غين ضم غو. غين is a heavy letter. It has ضم on top of it and it will be prolonged for one count. غين ضم غو. غين ضم غو. غين ضم غو. The next syllable we have is ثا فتحة ألف مد. ثا is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف and this ألف has a مد. المد المتصل or connecting مد. And it will be prolonged for four or five counts. But we will be using four counts for these sessions. ثا فتحة ألف مد ثا. ثا فتحة ألف مد ثا. ثا فتحة ألف مد ثا. Combining these two syllables we have غوثا. 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 The next syllable we have is همزة فتحتين أن. همزة is a light letter and it has فتحتين on top of it. همزة فتحتين أن. همزة فتحتين أن. همزة فتحتين أن. Combining all three syllables, we have غثاءً غثاءً غثاءً. So the next few slides would be sounds only. عذابٌ عذابٌ عذابٌ. عطاءً 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 غثاءً غثاءً غثاءً. So this is the end of this session. We will see you in next session, inshallah. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.